These memory metals can be distorted, twisted, pulled out of shape. And then when a certain temperature is provided, that memory metal goes right back to its original shape.